the way you move.
What's your theme this year?
The bombing of Hiroshima.
Oh, very good. And where did you get that idea from?
We basically just tried to come up with ideas for ages, and then we just found the one that we really liked, so we just stuck with it.
And is it good being guys with all these beautiful girls around you?
Yep.
What are you dressed as here?
I'm a villager.
Hey guys, what school are you from?
Burridge Senior High School.
Yep, Burridge.
And what's your theme this year?
Every drop count.
You look very interesting. What are you?
I'm a daylily.
What are you?
I'm a magpie.
And what are you?
A lawnmower.
Very interesting. What school are you from?
Burridge.
Oh, yep, the water conservation theme, very good.
I'm a carpenter and an engineer.
You look so awesome. What are you?
I'm a washing machine.
Very good. And are there more than just one of you, or are you the only one?
No, there's 11 of us.
Oh, my God, you're going to fill the stage. And do you think you're going to whoop butt tonight?
We are going to whoop butt tonight.
Yeah, everyone loves us. Yeah. We're so cute.
What school are you guys from?
Northern!
Of course, it says on your shirt. How stupid am I? Okay, and what's your theme?
The Avon Descent.
Yep. The Avon Descent? Tell us a bit about it. Blah, blah, blah.
It's the story behind Northern, really. Like,
made lots of friends with other schools as well?
Yep, see, there's some Como chicks and we made some friends with heaps of people.
It's good to see that there's no bitchiness in the Rock Stepford.
Cans, you know.
Nah, we're like.
We like meeting new people.
I am surrounded by all these things called, what do you guys call?
Gollywogs.
And what is a gollywog?
A black toy.
A toy. So what is your theme this year? Do you think you're going to do an awesome job tonight? Are you so pumped?
Yes.
I am loving your costume. What are you?
I'm Raggedy Ann.
Oh, very good. Are you the only Raggedy Ann, or are there more of you?
I'm the only one. I go on like during the intervals because the story of Raggedy Ann, she was a girl that was turned into a doll.
Oh, okay. Are you from the toy shop?
For Swampy Senior High.
And have you had any mistakes today? Any costume blunders or anything on stage?
Well, these are actually quite long because the person who once wore them was really tall, so I keep always slipping over and hats are falling off, and yeah, it's quite...
So you're hoping it's going to be stable on stage. You guys are looking very cool tonight. What are you guys?
Street kids.
Street kids. What's what school are you from?
Cornwall Senior High.
And what's your theme tonight?
Graffiti Society.
Are you guys cheerleaders?
No, schoolgirls.
How many people have said you're cheerleaders today?
None.
Like, really?
Yeah.
I can see it now. Hit me, baby, one more time.
She's the geek,
Lauren. Geek.
Hi.
Are you a geek in real life?
No.
Is she real?
Yeah.
I believe I can. I believe I will. I believe I know.